And with that, ladies and gentlemen, let's move forward to the welcome address, for which please help me welcome the editor for Realty Plus, Ms. Sapna Srivastava. Can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? We have Ms. Sapna Srivastava welcoming her for the welcome address, please.
Dear delegates, speakers, our partners and sponsors, a very warm welcome on behalf of the entire Realty Plus team to the 9th Realty Plus Conclave and Excellence Awards North. Friends, there are many who are joining us for the first time at this event. So to give a brief introduction of what Realty Plus is, it is a real estate-based publication, a monthly publication from the Exchange for Media Group. And this is, we have just completed 12 years in the real estate sector. This is the 9th year of Realty Plus Conclave and Excellence Awards. We have been conducting these events across the country in the cities of Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, Kolkata, Pune, and Ahmedabad. We are also coming up with new products every year to, you know, make value addition to the industry in our own way. We have just concluded the coffee table book, Moguls of Real Estate, where we summarized top 100 developers from across the country. This coffee table we will be presenting later in the day. At the same time, we have launched another coffee table book, which is Homes for All, the budget housing projects from across the country that we will be featuring in this coffee table book. While we have been appreciating and acknowledging the real estate professionals, the developers, the financiers, and the realtors, product companies is something that we think that we should be also acknowledging their participation and partnership with these realty professionals. So we are coming soon with interior and exterior awards, which are for these product companies, where the awards will acknowledge, the jury will acknowledge innovation. Innovation in product design and application, innovation in product marketing and branding, innovation in products consumer-centric technologies and marketers of the year. So some very new initiatives that we are taking at our end. But we all recognize that last few years have been very difficult for the real estate sector. There have been many new changes, many new transformations, and it's a learning curve for all of us. But yes, as most of us, we know it's a short-term pain for a long-term gain. So we all are looking forward to some very good times for the real estate sector. And that is what our conclave today will be discussing on. Our panel discussion on affordable housing, is it going to be a game changer for the industry? This is one of the discussions that we will have. Another experts debate will be on RERA. Now that RERA is a reality, developers have registered, they are registering. What are the implications? That's another point of discussion we have. We also have a very wonderful presentation on what should be the approach of developers towards construction, the sustainable approach. We know construction is imminent. We have to construct homes, offices, retail spaces, but how can we be more sustainable, more environment friendly? So friends, very thought-provoking conclave we have. I request all the delegates to actively participate in all these discussions, and let's have a wonderful conference. So friends, thank you all once again for joining us here today, and we look forward to having a great day. So thank you all, and enjoy the day. Thank you.